guys. What are you doing out there? Being creepy. Okay. My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Chris? Josh? Okay, it was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? For the rest of the weekend. Towel it is then. Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. The hell are you guys? Oh, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
Oh my God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No.
7.
Please!
Sam!
Shit!
Are you kidding me? No handle? Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You've turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer. I just want to check us out as all.
No, Matt. They're gonna hurt us. If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. But what do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
Oh, that's freaking bright!
No kidding!
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.
Missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
So, no power. Gotta be a switch or something around here.